Oh my god.
Bleach. I know. Well, that sounded obvious.
Okay.
We just won't show that.
Yeah. Okay, it'll clean.
No, it's okay. You've been gone.
The counters are, yeah, I've been out of town. The counters are disgusting.
It's okay. We'll put it right here.
Okay.
Go look at the nice fridge.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this fucking thing sucks. Go spider. Yeah, spider. Maybe we should go higher.
Yeah, on that thing. Okay. Well, what are we doing?
Making cookies.
Mm. Did you see I put your note on the fridge? This is my favorite part of it.
Ha ha, edgy. I wrote you a note and I put happy 2018, bitch, and I was like, that's cringy, and then I wrote ha ha edgy in parentheses.
Which is even cringier, and I love it.
I was trying to make up for
you. Do you guys have this in your car?
I mean,
is this parmesan?
It's almond flour. Wow. Are you allergic to nuts?
No.
Alright, I got it. Oh, yeah, baby! Oh, let's get dirty here.
Are you trying to make it less bright? That one is the one closest to the door.
Well,
we're cooking in the dark.
Can you turn on some sensual music? I don't want to set the mood. I just want to...
You want me to put on sensual music? I didn't know if you were talking to Chad or me.
Do you have a music box?
No.
Do you have a phone that can play music?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, my computer's upstairs. I'm just turning on really fucking loud.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'll turn the light back on. It's a little dark in here. I just want this to be nice for Chad. Yeah. Do you have one?
Yeah,
in the windowsill kitchen. Yeah, there's a window in the kitchen. Oh my god, there's a window.
There's only one window.
Do you have a lighter?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't break the light. Do you want it back on? 30K fridge. Blue.
What?
They said 30K fridge. That was fun. I don't know how to turn the light back. I'm recording.
Yeah.
Blue, how do I turn the light back on?
What do you mean? You
don't have to. I'm lost. I seriously don't know how to turn the light back on.
You did it? You broke it.
Oh!
Okay.
You have a wig.
I have
dude,
a wig.
You don't even know who I am. I'm gonna be secretive. Can I wear it?
Yeah, dude. I've never even lit this. It smells good.
You people won't know.
Okay, hold on, you need some help.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, here.
Do I show them?
Yeah, hold on. Okay, whatever. Oh.
Wait, will you fix it?
I don't know how. Oh, here we go. Okay, this, and then this needs to go.
I don't think it's parted correctly.
I don't know. There, that's better. They're puking.
Ew, I'm just gonna have to be the fucking lights. Okay, anyway, it don't.
Don't burn your. Oh my god. That was really close. Oh my god.
I really do look like a transsexual right now.
You should take that off.
Fuck, man. Maybe I could be a boy another
way. You're not a boy.
Anyway. Let's get the aprons on.
The aprons?
Do you have a cute apron?
Yeah. We can just wear matching ones.
Wear your cute one.
Oh, why?
Because I want you to look cute. You do look cute, but I don't know. I feel like you'll enjoy wearing it more, you know?
Yeah,
okay. So I want you to be happy.
Thanks, girl.
Which one do you wear? Be as tight as possible from full sexuality. This thing is a little big on me.
Here, I'll show you how to make it look cute. Face right at work.
Can I like double throat it?
No. Leave it the way it is. Here, let me show. This?
I don't think I can look cute.
Yes, you can.
I'm wearing a galaxy sweatshirt right now.
And then you put it there. So it like gives you a little bit of a waist.
Well, I don't think this looks very
good. Well, okay, it's jacket on, man. I don't know.
You know what? I'm going to free ball it.
All right.
It's not you. It's the jacket. It's the jacket.
Yeah, girl.
I'm just not going to wear this.
You want to wear this one?
No. You just wear it.
Wait, you mean you put this on?
Yeah.
You're not even gonna wear one?
Content. I'm just kidding. I'll wear a hat.
You wear a hat?
Who wears a pirate hat?
It's upstairs.
No, it's okay. I'll wear the witch hat. I fit my name in. Okay. Anyway, we're baking cookies.
Okay.
We're baking cookies.
Do I need a cookie plate?
We need a bowl.
Bowl?
Do we have two bowls?
I think so.
Fucking shit, I'm done with this shit.
Well, it's brand new, so I can clean it. This big or this big?
Do you have a circular bowl?
What do you mean? We don't got a lot of bowls in this house.
This isn't a circle, guys. This is her bowl.
I don't know.
Blue.
I think that's it. What?
This is not a fucking bowl. Okay, this is almond milk.
Okay. Will you do me a favor?
This is apple cider vinegar.
Why is it?
Don't give it.
Okay.
And they spill. Apple cider vinegar. Will you do me a favor and get one cup of that and pour it in this one?
How exactly would that be?
Oh, do it over the bowl in case any spills. Sorry, I'm stingy. And then
I think that's cut.
one cup of this. There's more that's good here. Okay. And then, can I use your phone?
For what?
To look to make sure the recipe's right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Look, I got a purple potato.
Do you know how they existed?
Mm-hmm. You didn't know they existed?
No.
Really?
Yeah, no. What is this?
Almond milk.
Oh.
Yeah. Sorry guys, I'm looking up the recipe. I don't want to be wrong. Will you get 1/2 cup of this? Actually, do like a tiny bit less than 1/2 cup.
Okay.
Where is this? Here we go. We just use butter instead. But it'll taste better. Bandwave. Tiny bit less. I pour a lot. Because we're going to use a tiny bit of brown sugar in case we're going to. Okay, here we go. Okay. Do you have salt?
Yeah.
And butter.
Can I open your fridge?
Yeah. Oh, it's so beautiful in there.
Isn't it? Look, the freezer's on the bottom. What the heck?
Ooh, fancy, fancy.
It feels fancy.
Is this Indian food?
Yeah.
When did you get it?
Yesterday.
Can I have some?
Well, yesterday at 2 days ago.
Can I have some?
Yeah. Not right now. I'll heat it up later.
What do I need? Butter.
Yep. Okay, how much salt?
Just a pinch. That's good. Tiny. We like sweet and salty, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. If anything, we'll do a little on top after you.
Okay.
We'll taste it better. Okay, so we need 1/3 of this.
A third of this?
1/3.
How do you know?
1/3 cup.
You need to melt it first?
Don't melt it all the way. It needs to be solidified.
Oh. Wait, what was that?
It was the fridge. It wasn't closed all the way.
Oh. Okay. I need a mug. I don't know if I have a mug.
Oh no. Do you have vanilla?
No. You got a bowl.
Well, I'll put some milk in it and get more vanilla out. You know.
Okay, this much?
Is that 1/3?
Of that.
A third cup.
A third cup?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I don't fucking know. Let's see.
Tonight. Brown sugar. Oh, I just dropped that. This is some hard fucking sugar.
Mine got a quarter of a cup. There's a little bit more. There's some equity. I think
this is good.
I think it's in here.
This is all I need. I'm perfect now.
Okay.
So, just like, I would microwave it for
30 seconds.
I would do 15. Yeah. So we gotta get the lumps out, guys. We gotta get the lumps out. There's lumps. Do you have one of those bendy spatulas?
I think so.
Ooh.
This?
That's good, yeah, yeah. Sorry, I disabled your BB.
Oops. This?
Yeah! Oh, you had a sifter? Can yeah. I use your sifter?
I have one? I don't want to. No, I do. It's really small.
This may take a little bit of time.
Aren't the brown ones going to be like too big to go through?
Move it up.
Anyway, this isn't working very well here.
I just mix everything, man. I don't understand.
I think this sifting is not gonna.
Okay, fine. Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute.
Yeah.
Did you guys hear what she said? It was funny.
What did they say? That's so funny.
The exchange we had.
Oh, yeah.
That was funny. No one laughed. I don't understand. Yeah.
Okay, what kind?
You want.
Okay. Oh, what's that one zoo song? Remember?
Ooh, it's gonna be pretty intense.
You don't want
baking? No, we can do it. Dream by Zoo.
Dreams with an S?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, I didn't mean to say like mm-hmm and like a. In like a, you know.
What?
The fuck?
Same to you. Okay.
Oh, I think it's just quiet right now. Maybe?
Why is my brown sugar so hard?
I have ice cream with vanilla flavors.
No.
I don't think that's clean. What are you doing?
I want to clean it so I can use it.
This one?
Do you have a teaspoon?
Yeah.
Two tablespoons. Okay. Okay, there you go.
Okay.
That's how you get more vanilla, guys. You put the milk in it.
Just the milk. And that's it.
Good.
Yeah.
Get ready, I'm gonna mix the pork.
Okay. You mean the other way around?
Yeah. We scrape. Oh shit. No, maybe don't scrape.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so happy that we get to eat the cookies and you guys don't get to. My little bitches.
Yeah.
Gotta get it all.
You need all that butter.
There's a lot of drizzles in there. I don't know what else to call them.
There's a lot of drizzles in there. Okay, well, is this enough liquid? Because I feel like...
No. You'll see.
Okay, I'm seeing.
I really want to get these drizzles.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah. Slap it. Mm. Well. Rub them on me. Rub the...
All right.
And then,
you're just put in there.
You eyeball it.
You eyeball it. Okay.
Are there any seeds? Oh, we need baking soda.
I don't have that.
I do. Brought it all. Give a half tablespoon. Give a half tablespoon.
Oh, yeah. You know, I have these things.
Those are good. These are perfect. Thank you. I'm gonna do a fourth tablespoon because I'm adding apple cider vinegar and... Fuck, I forgot my tapioca starch.
We need that?
No. But I like to add it. It makes them fluffier.
Cheese.
But it's okay. We got a lot of fluffers in here.
You got a lot of fluffers?
We got a lot of fluffers. A lot of things will fluffer it.
All right. What do we want? You pick a song.
Tampa Impala. The less I know, the better. Bass or remix. And just choose the top one with 48k views. Did you read it?
No.
Found the dog. Longest porn intro ever. Can you shut the fuck up? Okay, we just need a tiny bit more butter.
Okay.
And then I think we are ready to pile them up.
Do you need the rest of it?
No. Just like a third of that. Not even.
Okay.
This needs a little more moisture. Ow! Do you have any suggestions? Oh, hi! Hi, Ryan. Much.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to waste it.
We'll use it somehow. Don't worry. It's butter. But you don't want it too moist, or else they won't cook on the middle.
Mm. It's a little more?
We'll brush them like on top, and it'll give them a nice crisp. You know.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Looks more like cookies now.
Mm-hmm. We may
need one. I don't know what to cook it on. Oh, right here.
Do you have tin foil?
Yeah.
Woo! Where's the lemon zest? Honestly, we could use some lemon zest here. It would add flavor, alright? Sorry, I'm not reading chat. It's because I'm cooking. I didn't mean to say that in a matter-of-fact way. I just meant, I'm sorry. I kind of forgot you guys were here. I'm going to be honest with you.
Where's the lamb sauce? Add some ketchup. Okay.
That was high enough. It would taste good. Will you scrape the butter?
I mix it.
Mm-hmm. I don't know why I didn't just do it all at once.
You're trying to be exact.
We're in there. Not like it's a surprise, but they're chocolate. It's the eagle.
Oh my god, what if the eagle takes them off?
Okay.
No way. Do you think an eagle can take my dogs? That's sad.
Do you want some peanut butter chips?
Yeah, dog. That sounds really good.
Minimal amount. So it will be a surprise.
Like two starter witches trying to make their first hex potion.
A first what?
Hex potion.
Shut the fuck up. Not you, but. No.
It smells good.
Did you want to taste the batter?
Yeah. There's no eggs in it?
Mm-mm.
Cool. I'm going for this.
What does it mean?
It's not very sweet, but.
You need more sugar? Okay.
Yeah. The oven's ready.
That's why we taste the batter.
I didn't try with the taco chip, so. Hold on, we gotta try it like that. Take a little bit.
Give me more.
I see two poo-poo eaters. Eat the poo-poo.
Mm-hmm. Here's one for you.
It's an apron.
Do we want more chocolate chips?
No, I think that's a good amount. What the fuck? My cat just threw something off the second floor.
That was really scary. I just heard like stomp, 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 and then like a something fell.
It's my sock, my Hello Kitty sock.
That was so scary. I like how it was the Hello Kitty one. He's sending us a sign.
Hello.
He knows what he is.
You're a cat. You know.
Oh my god.
Self-aware.
Good if you mix it with the butter because it caramelizes the sugar a little more. Mm. That was so funny. Oh my god, it's like.
It was ugly from here. Oh yeah! I don't know why we're making cookies. I have cookies.
Don't eat them! Don't! We're about to make them! They're gonna eat. Oh my god. Don't.
Fine, Mom.
Will you sprinkle some more brown sugar on in these cookies?
Stop drowning the cookies in sugar.
No, they really didn't need it more. How much less than half a cup of coconut sugar did you put in? Do you remember?
Very, very little. Like, very little bit less.
Oh, I do think we need that.
I'm down.
I think it's just because the apple cider vinegar caramel balanced it. Because it kills, like, glucose or whatever. Take a bite and tell me.
It's pretty good actually.
You think that's good?
Yeah.
We can sprinkle brown sugar on top.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. No more chocolate chips? Good?
Yeah. Put some more, goddammit. You've asked me like 3 times.
No, I don't want more. No, I don't. I don't. I'm thinking. I'm actually just thinking. Oh. I'm sorry. You know what I do. Do I want to add more xanthan gum? No.
What does xanthan gum do?
It's like it acts as like a puffy thing.
For better salad dressings and baked goods.
It makes it puffier.
Xanthan gum can be used as a substitute for gluten.
But I put apple cider vinegar in it, baking soda, and baking powder. So I don't think I need more. I like my...
Add some marijuana. Oh, okay.
You'd have to make the butter.
Oh, yeah, it takes a while, I think. I don't think you're supposed to throw the xanthan gum behind you.
Penny powder works. Cocaine.
Play music? Oh yeah, I forgot. Sorry, homie. Okay.
I think we need can you add a tiny bit more of the almond milk around the cubicle right there? Okay.
Mm-hmm. That.
I'm excited.
Good.
This music glows. So does your mom.
I gotta pee.
So why? I'm
just
show you around. Here, you can take a bite out of your education. Here, you're going to learn how to do front desk and patient care. We're standing in the pharmacy lab. Welcome to the medical billing and coding program. Welcome to our vet assisting program, where our students learn how to take care of animals.
Call us or visit us online today to schedule your tour at a time that's convenient for you.
I don't like Carob Chips.
The starting point for healthcare careers.
Oh, we have an ad. Turn on the chemical mass plating.
Liz with you game.
That was the one I remember. No, Arthur's going to play this. Eagle.
Now I'm really concerned about there being an eagle.
It wasn't on it. It must be not fun.
Okay. Are you done with this?
Thank you.
flatten them out. They flatten out and in heaven, I think. There's something weird in the water. Burn yourself. I don't think the cookies are gonna fit there.
Why not?
Okay. Huh. I'm impressed.
Hey guys, oh. IQ. Are you talking about me?
I was
too
hungry. Yeah. Dance game, I was eating. Too close for comfort. Well, best get fucking used to it. Waking up like my face like that.
Words.
I'm gonna wake up tomorrow morning and stream right when I wake up. You can look at my face. Okay. What do we do now?
I don't know.
What do we do now? I guess we wait for the cookies to be done. Oh, standing up took a lot of energy out of me. Sorry, that was unattractive. PogChamp Morning Street. What do we do? I think I may turn it off now. Are we supposed to wait for the cookies to be done?
I don't know.
How do they do the cooking streams?
On cheerleading outfits again. Well.
Something smells like it's burning.
I just blew a candle out. Oh, and there's also like something on the bottom. I guess I should turn the fan on.
I've been live for longer than 56 minutes.
You can go upstairs and hang out.
But do I turn it off? Don't be boring. Talk about something. Well, I'm trying to think of what to talk about. What do we talk about?
We can ask us questions.
Yeah, you can ask us questions, but you guys always ask just like, do you guys have sex? Like, that's all you guys ask. So you have to ask other things. Talk about Mitch. Like, these are the things they want to talk about. Just complain about your problems. I'm happy right now.
Sex question.
Creation. Yeah, my dad didn't want to hang out with me. He went on two dates instead.
but we are going. Yo, Kurt, thanks for subbing. Someone asked what you like most about your job and
money.
The cookies on the top are gonna rise. I'm gonna switch them. They're okay. I can see them. They actually have a decent amount of space. If it's not enough. No, I want it right now, honestly. I want the cookie right now.
Well.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's Rich. Thank you for the 14 months. Blue, can you be my sugar mama? I want money.
That's oh, maybe.
I don't want to hang out upstairs just because of the cookie. I don't want them to burn, you know?
Yeah.
But, oh, you want to sit here?
I just want to chill, man, yeah. You know?
And... Oh. Okay. Yeah. Ow, my tailbone.
Yeah, this ground is not as comfortable as carpet.
No, I want to cut. Oh. When is Blue starting streaming?
Never.
Why?
Why? I don't know.
Oh, that's not flattering lighting, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, man.
I don't have... I could be streaming right now, but then you're streaming. So you know what I mean? Like, I don't have a lot of free time.
Yeah. Not you... What? Oh, this guy said that... This guy thought that they were talking about him.
Oh.
His name is Blue Bones.
Oh, you're the real Blue? I'll beat you up.
I had to block the light from hitting my face because it makes me look like a -4. I had to do it for your guys' sake. I'm really excited to eat one. I hope they turn out nice. We have to make sure not to burn them.
Me, Twitter. My hair looks a mess.
This light fucking sucks.
This light really sucks. I can't stand it. Oops. But I'll see you now. Well.
She's a programmer.
Are we supposed to flatten them ourselves, or do they flatten on their own?
They're puffy cookies.
Oh.
Are you not excited for puffy cookies?
I don't know, Dad.
You like flat cookies?
I like flat cookies, yeah.
No. I like all cookies. But. Do you guys like puffy cookies? Oh, and they're so buttery.
How many languages do you speak?
One.
I speak Spanish pretty well, and I kind of speak Japanese.
I look like Tommy Wiseau.
Jesus also, I speak lots of programming languages.
Guys, I know I'm ugly. You don't have to make fun of me.
You're not ugly.
I know I look like a boy. What am I studying? Business.
I want to eat it.
I want to eat it too.
Mmm.
Oh, I wanted to sprinkle brown sugar on top. Hold on. I want to do it well. That's gonna
spill. Oh.
Don't let it fall.
Dude, I don't know.
Just hold this part.
I'm holding it.
No, hold the phone.
Trying to get a programming job right now. Any advice? Well, I got one because I had internships. I'm gonna be straight up with you, but nepotism, knowing people. yep. I want to code my 2D waifu into IRL. Well, good luck with that.
Loser.
Nepotism and knowing people. Yep. It's pretty much, that's pretty much life, you know? Nepotism is pretty much the only way to get a non-labor intensive job. That's true. You're a strong believer in nippotism. Ha ha ha.
Ha, ha, ha. Nipples?
Nipples? It's not nepotism, it's called networking. Well, okay. Potato, potato. Yeah, but being really social and talking to people is always helpful with getting jobs, right? Celeste showed nips on stream the other day. What face? Okay.
They show nip. They were just pointed somewhat. He's touching.
Talking to people, monk ass. Yeah, but that's just life, you know?
I need to close the fucking oven, but I'm worried that they're touching.
They're not touching. For sure. Well.
Come on. You need to oil your oven.
Well, I'll get right to that. I'll oil it.
Oil your oven sliders.
Send a cookie to Josh. Who that is.
Fuck you, Josh. Yeah, you, Tosh. Point out on that flow. I'm on that grind, though. Yeah, you know that I'm hella sick. Though, ha-ha's in the chat. Yeah, I like shooting up crack. Yeah, brother. Whoa, buddy.
Okay, turn well. Off. I don't know what else to do now.
Okay, it's definitely been 10 minutes. The same.
I just pulled them out, boy. I just pulled them out.
Okay, I'm hungry.
I know you want them. I know you want them.
I want them. Oh my god.
They're almost done. Give them one more minute. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
11,
12,
13,
14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42.
Let's pull them out.
Okay.
Don't let it spin. No, baby!
Who's the professional rapper in the hoodie? Where did you go, Blue? Where did Blue go to college? The University of Texas. Puffy.
They may look dry, but they're not.
Here. I want one.
Wait. They have to fall a little. They'll fall apart. Yeah. Just give them. Wait, they have to.
They're jiggly. I just wanted to jiggle it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here. This is how you.
But I want them to cook a little more on the bottom.
Oh.
I know that you don't want to be patient because I don't want to be patient either, but it's worth it. Because you'll just burn your tongue and then you won't be able to taste it, you know?
That'd be sad.
Exactly. I'm not gonna burn them. Here, let's play rock, paper, scissors while you wait. It'll distract us.
Don't slap me.
I won't slap. My hand is injured.
Okay. You promise?
You can slap me.
I don't want to slap you.
Man. Fine. Ready? I just like playing the, you know.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, or rock, paper, blah?
Shoot.
Okay.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. 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 Rock. It's not fun with no slap. No consequence.
I didn't want to slap.
Hit me with the oven mitt, or I'll hit you. We'll hit each other with the oven mitt. That was nothing.
Okay.
It's just only fun if there's like winning.
Okay. I don't like to slap.
We don't have to slap.
Who do you? Oh.
Byron and I played. And that was intense.
You guys used to slap the shit out of each other. It scared me.
It was necessary. That's the only way we got
along.
Okay,
we can do one slap. Whoever wins this one.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Fuck! This hand. Yay!
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Okay, sorry. I'm ready.
Oh, that hurt me so bad.
Oh. I love it. I'm ready.
I'm so glad it wasn't me. That would have been so sad.
I would have felt really bad hitting you, honestly.
Yeah, he can hit me.
No.
Okay, you want to go one more?
I don't want to hurt you. You're too soft.
I'm soft.
Wait, you're going to hurt yourself.
I want it.
Let me spatula it. Pan is hot. Are the bottoms cooked? Not all the way, but okay. I don't know if it'll taste like crap.
Mmm.
Is it actually good?
Tastes
like it doesn't have eggs in it. These are really good.
Mm.
In my opinion.
I like them.
I don't think you like them. Needs eggs? No.
Mmm. Oh, what's you in the center?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Good job, dude. What about the other ones?
I forgot about those.
Oh my god, those are good. Oh.
Do you really think they need eggs? I don't know, maybe I'm just used to not eating them like this.
I think you're good.
I'm used to vegan cookies.
Want another one?
Okay,
fuck
yeah.
Get some milk.
Oh! Dip them in egg yolk. May I have milk?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You want a lot of milk or a little?
Do you have like a short cup?
You want to dip it or something?
Yeah, I'm a dipper.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, okay. I can bowl it.
Man, nah, this bowl looks kind of dirty.
I don't care as long as there's not shit everywhere. Honestly, you can put it in my Tupperware. It'll be a combo of almond milk and real milk. That's good. Thank you. Okay, guys. Well, cookies are done. I've accomplished my goal in life. I'll see you tomorrow. Actually, I may be back on tonight. The green of the Hulk with your hair and your shirt.
I'm the Hulk.
Dirty Brown, they're vegan. You guys don't understand. They're really good. Aren't they good?
I love them. They're growing on me.
Mm-hmm. If I had tapioca starch or Flour they would have stuck together more. Mm. But I like the butter, how it makes it so, like, in the middle. Mm-hmm. Look at the middle cookie. It's chewy. Vegetarians are pussies. I still like eating meat. I just don't eat as much. Like, I love fucking ribs. Eat it over the thingy. Like, ribs are my fucking favorite thing in the world. I wanted them so bad yesterday. I just don't eat it all the time. And I don't eat eggs on purpose anymore. Unless it's like
hollow. That looks so good.
Yeah. Unless it's like poached eggs with, what's it called? Oh, my phone focus. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye.